Very invested, yeah. Extremely. I mean, you know, playing a hooker is not necessarily, at least in my past, has not necessarily been the type of role, you know, people can be like, oh, I don't want to play that role, you know, it's going to put me in a certain light. But doing this work has really taught me the importance of showing the humanity of people who do sex work. It's changed my perspective on the work from a historical perspective. It's also made me think about these women in a different way. You know, people like to degrade people who are involved in sex work, not realizing that that's sometimes people's only option, that educating women in that time was not necessarily a priority and hasn't necessarily been a priority historically. And so people have to survive. It's been a way for women to have autonomy and independence. If you weren't someone's wife, what are you gonna do? You know, and so we talk a lot about the women and we talk poorly about them, but we don't ever really talk about the men who frequent the hookers. We don't really paint them in the same light. And we're talking about senators and congressmen and politicians and very, you know, men of note who have been found to frequent prostitutes in the past, but we don't shine the same, you know, cast a light on them in the same way that we do the women. So it was important for me to bring a lot of heart into this character to show that, like, yes, she has to do this work, but that doesn't diminish her character. That doesn't mean that she doesn't have value and worth. So.
Somebody should do a play called Hypocrites.
Yeah, I mean, you know, like, I think that for Daisy, for Lewis to love her anyway, mm-hmm. was something that she wasn't expecting. Mm-hmm. You know, I think she had decided that this is my life, people are going to treat me the way they see me, and no one's ever going to see me for anything more. And so for Lewis to come into the picture and to love her in spite of her past and in spite of her career path, she didn't expect that. And so it gave her a hope that she wasn't even aware that she needed.